going to ask about the information. Wala na, taas na ito, Beng.
Munas na.
Munas na daw. Sa 9 na kita. Alas 9. Sa alas 9, munas na siya, Tay. Wala na yung taas na ito.
Padong na siya, tao. Pumunta na ni Kusog. Padong na siya.
Mataob. Mamalik lang, Demi. 600 ang pambot kung tapos, Beng. Pag-aport. So, magtaga dito ang pambot, or?
Depende. Hatod na mo. Kaya oras ang mapakuha.
Ah, mapakuha na. Okay.
Pero katong dagto may makahatod ninyo, patay dagat. Ito may dali ito firme ha. Uy, di ragawatan mo nito. Ano yung orasa mo?
Ano yung patay dagat
ito? Ano yung patay dagat? Katong na yung kamalib ito na yung makakuha ko na. Na-diyan mo na ilang pangawas sa mga patay dagat.
So ka ng sandbar, ginasya tayo pati taasa?
Oo, kanan ako. Hindi ka dali, pwede ka dali, hindi ka nung pagkas ng ito pero.
Oh, diyan? Oh, wow! Mataas yun ay kayo.
Hindi nila ka nung korbi ng ito.
Pwede maglakaw na lang. Wow! So, sa mga palay, kina nagluto na siya, Tay?
Oo, luto na kay Piskit man.
Okay.
Kaya yung lulad magbangos.
Oh, mga bangos din na siya. Sige, salamat kay Tay, ha? Salamat kayo. Tara! Now, I shall tell the information to my husband.
Udah lagi nak kita. Ya,
nama ni baru. Baru sangat sangat. Mana aku
nak balik sebab kita kan. Kita
kan. Mata nak tolong kan.
Ai, bawa maksudnya dia kan nama dia.
He said the we can go to that sandbar for $600. Oh, 600 pesos. Sorry. 600 pesos.
Oh, she said.
That's what she said. But I think 10 pesos is to get through here. Now, 600 pesos for one boat that can carry maybe 10 people. And then that's back and forth. You either being dropped off there and then you can come back later, or the boat can wait for you. And then, yeah, you can like pick up shells there. That's the whole thing, like whole way here. That's a sandbar. Like that. Said. That's him. And we asked about the crabs if you can pick up. He said that you can get easily at the farm. But yeah, you can pick up somewhere here. But it won't be fast. It's not cultured, he said. I told him that you might like it, picking up some crabs here. So he said, yeah, it's allowed. But he said that you have to maybe wear protective shoes, because those mangroves or like a stump might be sharp.
I'm sure.
Yeah. So we're gonna go now.